emanating from the competitor tonight. Eyes like a blazing fire. This is a man you don't want to be in front of right now.
He's a man possessed is what he is.
Though his opponent will have something to say about that. He himself has garnered a lot of experience and knows in this business you're either stepping up or being stepped on.
Oh,
clearly waiting for that.
Headbutt. A little insult to your injury.
He's taking some good hits.
Able to counter.
Snap power slam.
Left by the turnbuckles.
Wicked clothesline.
From the middle rope.
Breathtaking recover.
Kicks out a hair before three.
If the ref was only in better position, that would have been three.
And he's able to counter.
A completely ill-advised decision, likely going to pay for it in the rest of this match.
Drops the hammer right on the lower back.
From the apron.
And some effective offense with that one.
That is tossing your own body around without a care.
Taking no account for their own well-being.
And now gets tossed into the ring. Taking this match off the mat now.
Up high.
Uh-oh, got snatched up here.
Oh, tossed aside.
There's a lot of hard ways to land, but that might be the hardest.
Oh, crushing impact on the bonsai.
Two. He narrowly avoids the count.
Somehow, some way.
What a barrage of stomps.
He is just reeling from that offense.
Not a bad place to be in, but the...
Oh, what a flying elbow into the kip-up.
This superstar coming back to life.
How do they have energy like this? He's going for it all. Fails to hit the bullseye. Up on their shoulder. Samoan Driver.
That might just do it.
Looking for the victory. Two. An emphatic victory.
Here is your winner, the Superstar.
No other way to put it, guys. That was kind of a butt-kicking.
An absolute statement by the victor here tonight. What a steamrolling.